Today, November 1, 2021, marks 4 years of sobriety for Jessica Simpson, and she celebrated the milestone with an Instagram showing an unrecognizable version of herself from 2017. In the caption, she reflects on the internal battle she continues to work hard to overcome and speaks candidly about the stigma around the label of being an alcoholic. This person in the early morning of November 1, 2017 is an unrecognizable version of myself, the singer and actor wrote in the Insta. Personally, to do this I needed to stop drinking alcohol because it kept my mind and heart circling in the same direction and quite honestly I was exhausted. I wanted to feel the pain so I could carry it like a badge of honor. I wanted to live as a leader does and break cycles to advance forward, never looking back with regret and remorse over any choice I have made and would make for the rest of my time here within this beautiful world. She continued, I can't believe it has been 4 years. It feels like maybe two. I think that is a good thing. Ha. Huh. There is so much stigma around the word alcoholism or the label of an alcoholic. The real work that needed to be done in my life was to actually accept failure, pain, brokenness, and self-sabotage. Simpson also opened up about how much progress she has made in those 4 years. I own my personal power with soulful courage. I am wildly honest and comfortably open. I am free. Simpson was also open about this facet of her life in her 2020 tell-all memoir, Open Book. I think it's important for people to know that what I did, giving up alcohol, was seriously the easy part for me, she told Glamour in a cover story time to the book's release. The hard part was breaking down the reasons why, she continued. The reasons why alcohol was my crutch. You know, because people are like, are you an alcoholic? It's like, no, I had a drinking problem. I don't identify with that.